Hello dear students, today we are going to learn about homophones. So first of all we will learn what is homophone. See, homo means same and phone means sound, and by combining these two words it becomes same sound. So homophones are same sound words. Children, homophones are same in one thing and different in others. Like homophones have same sound but different spelling and meaning. So let's read what are homophones. Homophones are words that have the same sound but different spelling and meaning. Children, homophones वो words होते हैं जिनकी sound same होती है, means जिनकी आवाज़ same है बट उनके स्पेलिंग डिफरेंट होते हैं और उनके मीनिंग भी डिफरेंट होते हैं. ओके, सो होमोफोन्स आर वर्ड्स विच हैव सेम साउंड बट डिफरेंट स्पेलिंग एंड मीनिंग. हियर आर सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ होमोफोन्स लाइक एट. ई आई जी एच टी एट मीन्स the number that comes after 7. Here 8 is a number. ATE 8 is a past form of eat. So children, see here the sound is same. EIGHT 8, ATE 8, sound is same but spellings are different and their meanings are also different. So hope now it's clear to you that homophones are the words that have different spellings and different meanings but the sound is same. So here are some more examples. Let's read blue. BLUE, blue is a color. BLEW, blue is past form of blow. Next is root. ROOT, root. It is underground part of a plant. Means जो plant का धरती के नीचे वाला हिस्सा है, जड़. And ROUTE, root is way, रास्ता. Next is wood. WOOD, wood is material from trees. वो material जो हमें trees से मिलता है, means लकड़ी. And WOULD, wood is past form of will. Will की past form है. Next is steel. STEAL, steel. That is take something without permission, means किसी से बिना पूछे कोई चीज़ लेना, means चुराना. And STEEL, steel is a metal. Steel is a metal. BREAK, break, means smash into pieces. किसी भी चीज़ को पीसेस में तोड़ना, स्मैश करना. BREAK, break is a device used to slow down a moving vehicle. Means जब किसी भी चलते हुए व्हीकल को रोकने के लिए जो डिवाइस यूज़ किया जाता है उसको ब्रेक बोलते हैं. DIE, die, stop living, means मरना. dye is to color something, किसी भी चीज को color करना. KNOW, know, be aware of, means जानना, इसके बारे में पता होना. NO, no, a negative response, means मना करना, no. MALE, male, a man. MAIL, male, letters sent by post, जो हम letters post करते हैं. WEAK, weak, opposite of strong, strong का opposite, कमजोर. WEEK, week, 7 days, a week has 7 days. So children, hope you understood the topic. Thank you.